Top 10 Most Beautiful Cities in the World. 10. Sydney, Australia. Top Reasons to Fall in Love with Sydney. Asterisk: Sydney has more than 100 awesome beaches. Asterisk: Home to the architectural marvel, the Sydney Opera House. It's a World Heritage Site and hosts more than 1,500 performances a year. Asterisk: With hundreds of kilometers of shoreline and iconic buildings, the Sydney Harbour is perhaps the most amazing harbour in the world. Asterisk: One of the best cities to watch spectacular New Year Eve firework display. Asterisk: On one side, Sydney has man-made wonders like Opera House. On another side, it's a magical world of nature with dramatic mountains, gorgeous beaches, spectacular gardens and national parks. 9. New York, United States. Top Reasons to Fall in Love with New York. Asterisk: New York, the business capital of US, has one of the most impressive skylines in the world. Currently, there are 237 skyscrapers in New York, and most of them located in the Manhattan Island. Among the skyscrapers of New York, the Empire State Building, One World Trade Center and Chrysler Building are globally recognizable. Asterisk: The Statue of Liberty, situated on the Liberty Island in New York, is one of the most recognizable landmarks in the world. It's regarded as an icon of freedom. Asterisk: The Central Park in New York City is one of the largest and most beautiful urban parks in the world. This park covers a vast area of 3.5 square kilometers. Central Park is also the most visited urban park in US. Asterisk: New York has more theaters, 420, than any other city in the world. Asterisk: New York is home to some of the best museums in the world, including Metropolitan Museum of Arts, American Museum of Natural History, Frick Collection and Guggenheim Museum. 8. Singapore City, Singapore. Top Reasons to Fall in Love with Singapore City. Asterisk: Home to the most expensive standalone casino resort, the Marina Bay Sands. The building cost of this resort estimated at US$5.5 billion. Marina Bay Sands has restaurants, theaters, exhibition centers and a 15,000 square meters casino. Asterisk: The infinity pool in the 57th story of Marina Bay Sands of Singapore is the largest infinity pool in the world. Asterisk: Singapore City has many inspiring green spaces. Garden by the Bay in the downtown of Singapore is the finest example.
This fantastic park spread across an area of 101 hectares and houses more than 1 million plants.
Singapore Botanical Garden, East Coast Park, and Macritchie Reservoir Park are other famous parks in Singapore. Asterisk: Singapore is one of the cleanest cities in the world. 7. Cape Town, South Africa. Top Reasons to Fall in Love with Cape Town. Asterisk: This gorgeous city, situated in the southernmost part of the African continent. The globally famous Cape of Good Hope and Cape Agulhas reside within this southern part of this city. The Cape of Good Hope is a part of famous Table Mountain that brings extraordinary view of beaches, mountains, and valleys. The Cape Agulhas is the southern tip of the African continent. Asterisk: Victoria and Alfred Waterfront, which is situated on Atlantic shore, consists shops, restaurants, art galleries and restaurant. It brings stunning view of ocean and Table Mountain. Asterisk: The flat-top Table Mountain overlooking the city of Cape Town is a paradise for sightseers and hikers. This beautiful mountain has a height of 1,084 meters. There is cable car service to reach the top of the mountain. Asterisk: Bo Kaap suburb in central Cape Town is one of the most colorful cities in the world. Mixed colored houses in Bo Kaap have Georgian and Dutch architectural styles. These houses, along with well-maintained cobblestone streets, make it a photographer's paradise. 6. Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Asterisk: Top Reasons to Fall in Love with Rio de Janeiro. Christ the Redeemer, situated on 700 meters high Corcovado Mountain, is the most famous attraction of Rio de Janeiro and an icon of Christianity. This 30 meters high, arm-stretched statue is one of 7 new wonders of the world. Asterisk: Rio Carnival is the biggest carnival on the planet. This grand festival begins 40 days before Easter and lasts for 5 days. This festival attracts over 2 million visitors from around the world. More than 200 samba schools participate every year in the samba, Brazilian music and dance genre, parade. Asterisk with miles of white sand and turquoise blue waters the Copacabana beach of Rio among world's most beautiful beaches. Asterisk covering 12.4 square miles, Shizuoka Forest one of the largest urban forests in the world. It protects hundreds of plant and animal life. Visitors can hike to park's highest peak Pico da Shizuoka 1021 meter tall. 5. Istanbul, Turkey. Asterisk top reasons to fall in love with Istanbul. Istanbul is the only transcontinental city located on two continents in the world, Europe and Asia. Asterisk Istanbul is a land of architectural wonders. Hagia Sophia is the most famous among them, a former Byzantine church and now a museum. It was built back in the 4th century. Topkapi Palace, Sultan Ahmet Imperial Mosque, Galata Tower and Ephesus are other famous architectural marvels of Istanbul. Asterisk it is one of the places to see the most beautiful sunset. In springtime, visitors could see more than 20 million tulips in bloom. Asterisk with more than 4,000 shops, Grand Bazaar in Istanbul is one of largest and oldest covered market in the world. 4. Florence, Italy. Top reasons to fall in love with Florence. Asterisk Florence is perhaps the best city to enjoy the work of arts. Interestingly, about one-third of all world's art treasures can be found in Florence. Among the all-art galleries of Florence Uffizi Gallery is the most. It is also the most visited art gallery in Italy. This gallery houses some of the most significant artworks from Italian Renaissance period, including Ognissanti Madonna by Giotto, Donni Tanto by Michelangelo, Madonna of the Goldfinch by Raphael and Annunciation by Simone Martini and Lippo Memma. Asterisk Galleria dell'Accademia di Firenze in Florence houses one of the greatest masterpiece ever built, Michelangelo's David. Asterisk Florence is the first place in Europe to have paved streets. Asterisk Florence Cathedral, a domed cathedral, built between 1296 and 1436, is a World Heritage Site and a major tourist attraction of Florence. Its 45 meters wide dome designed by Italian architect Filippo Brunelleschi is the largest masonry dome in the world. 3. Budapest, Hungary. Top reasons to fall in love with Budapest. Asterisk Budapest is a great destination to enjoy the true architectural beauty. The finest example is Buda Castle, a massive 18th century castle situated on southern part of Castle Hill district. It has Baroque, Middle Age and modern architectural styles. Asterisk the Museum of Fine Arts in Budapest houses more than 100,000 pieces of European origin art works. Asterisk the Hungarian Parliament located in Budapest is the third largest parliament building in the world. This 268 meters long, 123 meters wide building is the largest building in Hungary. This impressive building is also an excellent example of neo-Gothic architecture. Asterisk the Great Synagogue in the Erzsébet Város district of Budapest is the largest synagogue in Europe. This stunning 75 meters long, 27 meters wide synagogue displays Moorish, Byzantine, and Romantic architectural styles. 2. Paris, France. Top reasons to fall in love with Paris. Asterisk as you know, Paris is regarded as the most romantic city in the world. There are many reasons behind it, the beauty of the city, delicious foods, lights and of course the Wall of Love. La Mer de Je T'aime or Wall of Love, 430 square feet wall located in Montmartre Hill in Paris where the sentence, I love you, has been written 311 times in 250 languages. Asterisk the Eiffel Tower of Paris is one of the most iconic landmarks in the world. Named after its engineer Gustave Eiffel, this magnificent monument has a height of 300 meters. There are elevators, lifts, and steps to reach the top of the tower. From there you can enjoy the stunning panoramic view of Paris City. Asterisk the Louvre Museum in Paris is the greatest and largest museum in the world. It has a collection of more than 38,000 objects from 6th century BC to the 21st century. The most famous and most valuable item among this collection is Mona Lisa, the portrait painting by the great Leonardo da Vinci. Asterisk Paris City is a heaven for food lovers and shopping. 1. Venice, Italy. Top reasons to fall in love with Venice. Asterisk comprising 118 tiny islands connected by bridges, Venice is one of the most romantic and beautiful cities in the world. Interestingly, there are no roads in Venice. That's what makes this city so unique. Water buses or gondolas, traditional Venetian rowing boats, are main ways to get around this beautiful city. Asterisk gondola ride in Grand Canal is the best way to enjoy the beauty of Venice. Grand Canal is an S-shaped 3.8-kilometer long canal runs through this great city. There are more than 170 centuries-old buildings are lined on the bank of Grand Canal. Asterisk apart from canals and gondolas, Venice is also famous for its unique architectural styles. Originated in the 14th century, the Venetian Gothic architecture is the most famous architectural style found in Venice. Doge's Palace displays the finest example of this style in the city. Asterisk out of 139 churches, St. Mark's Basilica is the most famous and beautiful church in Venice. Byzantine and Gothic art style were used to build this church. The magnificence of this church is defined by usage of 85,000 square feet of mosaic and 500 columns for its construction.